Police are investigating what they call an accidental death of a St. Louis County employee while on the job. A man was found dead yesterday morning near Halls Ferry Road in Jennings. Investigators believe the worker lost control of a large lawnmower, causing it to roll down a hill into a pond, pinning him down.